For behind-the-scenes access to your favorite stars, sign up for SoapHub Insider today. The Young and the Restless recap for Monday, September 21st, 2020, features Kyle and Summer's engagement, Theo and Lola's breakup, Amanda getting an insight into Hilary, and Mariah feeling guilty. Summer and Kyle both produce rings and simultaneously propose to each other. They also both simultaneously accept. Summer remembers that Kyle is technically still married and suggests they keep their engagement a secret for a little while longer. At the same time, Nick and Jack discuss their kids and hope they make it. Nick also tells Jack about Sharon's ongoing health crisis. Lola catches a glimpse of the Kyle and Summer love fest and responds by telling Theo she doesn't like him flirting with other women. Theo accuses Lola of wanting him to be more like Kyle, even though she enjoyed flaunting their dating in her soon-to-be ex-husband's face. Lola says she wants more than what Theo is capable of giving. He wishes her good luck finding a guy who can live up to her standards. You mean a guy who doesn't cheat on her? Yeah, in Genoa City, that is a big ask. Devon gives Amanda a letter Hilary wrote as a child, asking Santa for Christmas gifts for her mom, saying she doesn't want to be rich and famous when she grows up. Which is funny, because that's all that grown-up Hilary wanted. He also gives Amanda Hillary's birth certificate, which is also funny since those documents list whether someone was born single or a twin. Elena comes in and sees nothing funny in Devon spending more time with Amanda, but she says it's only for Devon's sake. Mariah snaps at Sharon and then feels bad. Tessa tells her that she's great. The Young and the Restless made its debut on March 26, 1973, having been created by William J. Bell and Lee Philip Bell. The show was groundbreaking in many respects, introducing more mature undertones and adult themes than had typically been present in the world of daytime drama. YNR has won the Daytime Emmy for an outstanding drama series 10 times, and it's easy to see why. From Victor Newman's family machinations, to Paul Williams' heroism, to the heartwarming love stories that frequently grace the canvas, The Young and the Restless knows how to entertain fans and keep them coming back for more. During the boom in soap opera popularity that took place in the 1980s, many of the show's performers and characters became household names. Today, The Young and the Restless is one of four remaining daytime dramas currently on the air, with the other three being General Hospital, Days of Our Lives, and The Bold and the Beautiful. The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes. For products and apparel that show off your love of soaps, visit the SoapHub shop today.